Away we go then with these Class 8s. See if we can get around this time. And almost normally start them from Ben Harper in about the 11. A little bit of a nudge, I think, from Alex Hall on time of reading this time. And it's Steve Berry running third this time. We've got Radford 411, Alex Hall creeping around the outside. Back in about 15 places. In the wrong way on the top corner there, just behind the Marshall post. Yeah, thank you for that. It's an offer then. Not many ways around when it's track's gone hard like this. Steve Berry kicking some flames out. As usual, I'm seeing three more stitches on. From Kemp Thompson. They're the first four then, long way from to Dave Thompson.